latest on this, and it is so disturbing. He is shot dead, just had a cell phone on him at the time. His family obviously devastated by this.
So many questions, Susan. We're going to show our viewers a couple of different vantage points.